Good afternoon, dear children. So today we will learn about calendar. You must have seen different kinds of calendars. Some are table calendars and some are wall calendars. Some calendars you can keep on your table and some you can hang on your walls. There are days, weeks and months in a calendar. Like, as you can see, this is a calendar of 2021 and the month is January. So a calendar has month like January, February, March, April, May, June, like this. And a month has 4 weeks. A month has 4 weeks. 1 week has 7 days. Look at this month, January. It has 4 weeks. What are those 4 weeks? Count 3, 10, 17 and 24. Okay, these are 4 weeks. These 4 blocks are 4 weeks. Okay, when you will count the number of days in the column 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are 7 days in a week. Similarly, when you count the 10th column, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. This is 2nd week and it also has 7 days. So a week has 7 days and a month has 4 weeks. Okay. And 4 weeks, that is equal to 1 month. Okay, we can also say 4 weeks is equal to 1 month. So 1 month has 30 days starting from 1 to 30. A month has 30 days. But there are some months, those have 31 days also and 28 or 29 days also. Okay. So let us have a look on the month February. As you can see, the February month has 28 days. It has only 28 days. It will have 4 weeks and 7 days in a week. But it will have only 28 days. 1 year has 12 months. Like you can see in this calendar, there are 12 months in this calendar. Okay. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. So there are 12 months in a year. If 1 year has 12 months, then how many days are there in a year? A year has 365 days and 52 weeks. Okay. When we count the number of days starting from January to December, there are 365 days and 52 months. Till now, we learnt about ordinary year. But now, let us understand about leap year. What is a leap year? Students, in a leap year, everything remains the same except number of days in the month of February. In a leap year, February has 29 days. Okay, so this is the leap year calendar of the month February. It has 29 days and number of days in a leap year is 366 days. Okay, because in ordinary year, February has 28 days, but in leap year, a one more day is added to February. Okay, so number of days will be 366. If one day is added to 365, it will become 366. Let me tell you once again. A leap year has 366 days and February has 29 days. Okay, and ordinary year has 365 days and February has 28 days in ordinary year. Okay, so children mostly get confused between ordinary year and a leap year. Leap year has 366 days and February has 29 days. Okay, so if it is asked that how many days are there in a leap year, so you will write 366. And if it is asked that how many days are there in February in a leap year, then you will write 29 days. Okay. Now, let us understand months and number of days. Students, we know that a year has 12 months and a month has 30 days or 31 days. Only February has 28 days, or in a leap year, February has 29 days. So the months which has 31 days are January, March, May, July, August, October and December. These months has 31 days. And the months which has 30 days are April, June, September and November. Okay, so you have to learn them, or you can also do like this. January has 31 days, February has 28 days. Then starting from April, April has 30 days, then after May 31, then June 30, July 31, August 31, July and August are consecutive months which have 31 days. Consecutive means one after the other. Then September 30, October 31, November 30 and then December 31. Okay, so you can also learn them like this. And only February has 28 or 29 days. Now, let us move to exercise 10.10. Look at your calendar and answer the following questions. Which consecutive months have 31 days? That is July and August. B. In the given calendar, 2nd October falls on which day? Here, this question is talking about the calendar that is given in your book, page number 176, and that is on Monday. See, there are 7 days in a week and 4 weeks in a month in a normal year. D. A normal year has 365 days and 52 weeks. E. A leap year has 366 days. And in a leap year, February has 29 days. So this exercise you have to fill in your book and exercise 10.11. After this, I will give you its solutions because 10.11 is also related to our topic calendar. Okay, so I will give you solutions of it later.